What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 5. I've dealt with that hard git. Hopefully we can relax a little bit now. Right. Don't go up there just yet, or do I? Yeah, let's go up here first. Because I think this is where Excella was.
I owe you one.
There you go, you could probably use some ammo. Oh no. Oh, I think I might have gone the wrong way.
Come on,
Roger.
God damn it. Never mind. Yay, more shotgun shells for me. Thank you. Oh, good. God, no, not egg, these egg things. No, no. Things. Right, where are you? Can you die? You need to shoot people who are shooting at me. Okay. Come on, stop hiding, you little bitch. Nice one, Sheva. Nicely done. Well, that was a bit of a shambles, but we got there in the end. No! Hate these things. You know what? It's fine. Looks like the power's off, so we're gonna have to go this way, I assume. Don't you dare.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Right, what's in here?
Take it.
Okay.
You could probably use a new weapon. Oh, I recognise that noise. Ah, good, I'm out of those. Cool! She dead? Yes, we didn't drop anything. Good job, Sheva. Alright, I need to send you over, do I?
I'll check if I can move it from over there.
Do I need to protect myself or defend you? Right, just don't die in the meantime. Hold on, let's...
Thanks, partner.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Much appreciated.
Then we do this, and then we do this. Good. I don't think I wanted to go this way just yet. Yeah, I wanted to go over here first. Can I hit him from here? I could hit him, but it was a lot of wasted ammo there. You gonna set another one off? Alright. God, I'm really bad at aiming this game. Nice! Good shot, Sheva. Let's grab these. Alright. Where is she? No! What are you doing?
Come on, Roger.
God damn it, Sheva. Right, let's give you another blast of this. Anything else in here? Any files or anything? It's a memo regarding the work schedule. This information won't be of any use to us. Alright then. We are good to carry on then. You can't grab anything at the minute. All right.
I need ammo.
Take it. Roger.
Alright. Good, you've got some ammo, and I haven't wasted that health item, and I've got some magnum bullets for later. Excellent. Right, hold on. Okay, yeah, it's not going to be worth your time giving you that one bullet.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Well, you've got some rifle ammo now. You're pretty handy with the rifle, so that's one thing at least. Nothing here, okay. Alright, here goes nothing. I'm just going to try and avoid getting hit by anyone. I'm not going to waste any ammo, just let Sheva do her thing. I'll just hide. I think that's a good strat. If Sheva doesn't get in my way, of course. Oh no, okay, I knew that was going to be too good to be true. Oh my god, stop spinning! What are you doing?
It's going up again.
Right, that's annoying. Who's shooting at me? I don't like that. Please stop. He was over there somewhere. Alright, got another one of these. I need to take out the middle guy, like, really. Not that one. Which one is it? Or was it that one? Okay, so it wasn't that one. Which one is it? That one. Okay, he's dead. Oh, it's you. Sheva, you've got the rifle. Got the rifle. I'll take it off you if you're not going to be helpful. But you've got two rifles.
Give me your rifle.
Use this.
Thanks.
Thanks,
partner.
You pushed me directly into that fire! Jesus Christ, you tried to kill me.
Come on,
Roger.
Take it,
Roger. They'll be ready.
Thanks. Take it.
Okay.
Right. God damn it, Sheva. Well, I think I know the title for this episode, Sheva Tries to Kill Me. Good job, partner. Oh no. No, not more of this crap, please. We've done the Tomb Raider bit.
Find out. We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Yeah, before we do that, let's have a scout around for supplies. Shotgun. Handgun. Whether that was you found, I didn't see. So remember this bit, I know we're going to get attacked.
I owe you one.
Right, okay, I think that's all we can do for now. Oh, there's a herb there. Sheva, if I entrust you to go up there, do you think you can actually get it down? Actually pick up the herb? Alright. I wonder if we can open this. No, the door's kicked in, so we can't.
Activate the elevator for me.
Hold on. I'll check things out.
Activate the elevator for me.
I have. Oh, good. Oh shit. What? I'm dead. I thought you were dead, that's why I ignored you. Yes, I know. Let me press continue, please. Right. Well, at least I can organise now. Let's have the Magnum back. Let's sell whatever that is. Please be worth a lot, thank you, because I need to buy some health. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Get rid of that because I'm not using it. Get rid of that as well because I've got no ammo for it. Let's upgrade you. I'm not going to go too mad on the upgrades because I want to buy some health. Buy some ammo. Acid rounds. Alright, okay. So, with that in mind, I will have the grenade launcher back. And those. One for that, one of those for Chris, one of those for Sheva. I have no idea if this body armor is even helping. But I think... No, I think we're good for now.
Thanks, partner.
Right. Let's go into this... with full health this time, I think. Right, in you get.
Activate the elevator for me.
Right. There we go. Hopefully acid rounds will deal with them PDQ. Magnum didn't seem to do much. He's dead. Do they all follow her? Shit. Who's got you? Fuck! No! How do I miss at that distance? Jesus. Right, more Magnum bullets, thank you. God damn it. Okay. Let's go back up here, because I know there's a herb up here that you didn't pick up. I'm not going to blame you, because you were being chased by a pack of lickers. Actually, I might have a run back. No, okay, I can't go up there. Never mind. Anything there? No. I think I might know what's coming up.
Take it,
Roger.
Let's.
Thanks.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Much appreciated.
Okay. Let's go across the way and see what lies ahead of us. Cool, another jewel to sell.
Playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Oh boy. Oh, good.
Now, let's finish this once and for all.
I've heard that before.
The odds are fair. Two on two. Right, Jill.
Not very talkative.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
Never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Come on.
Yeah, don't get killed. Just stay away. Remember how to do this.
You can't hide forever.
I'll take him, Jill. You handle Wesker.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Yeah, I am. Go on, let's open this.
You can't hide forever.
Oh god, how do I do this? Shit! Press the wrong button. Shit! No, oh, you're too far away, Sheva. I'm going to die. Right. How the fuck do you do this? Another reason why I hate this forced co-op thing. These games are meant to be played solo. Resident Evil is not supposed to be a multiplayer experience. Survival horror. The clue is in the name. Right. I've still got that. You've got that. Right. I'll give you handgun bullets. Excuse me. I'll take a grenade. Get rid of you. Okay. What can we buy? Oh, yeah, the new lightning hawk. Yeah, I'm gonna buy another one of those. Actually, let's get two more. I could do some upgrading. Got some moolah for it. Oh, it's just the capacity. Okay. Alright, let's do some upgrades for Sheva then. I hadn't really finished. Alright, there we go. No. That will have to do. I have no idea what else to do, really. Oh, god damn it. There we go.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Poor performance indeed.
What? I went to punch you! How did you recover so quickly? Oh god, no! Why did I press circle? I keep pressing circle to dodge. Sake.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
No, you haven't.
I'll take care of Jill. You handle Wesker.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Open this, because there's... Get that magnum back.
Take it.
Okay.
You can't hide forever.
Give me something useful, please. I don't have a machine gun on me anymore.
Just accept your fate.
Fuck. Do something! Oh, fuck! Stop changing the buttons of the QTEs for fuck's sake! I really fucking hate QTEs. Red Hook. Forever. Oh, Jill's down for the count.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Jill. Got a present for you.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Didn't even give me the dodge option that time. Do you have any health on you?
Ah, there you are.
God damn it. No, you don't have any health.
There's no point in hiding.
I believe there is. Red herb. Yes, green herb. Thank you.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
I think I've got to get behind him, really, haven't I? That's the key. Attack him from behind. I think that's the thing to do. Does that mean? Oh, thank God for that. So it's literally just survive for the 7 minutes.
More of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
Nice move, Chris. But now that your partner has arrived, I'll leave you two to catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable. Yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
Right, we've got to take that thing out if I remember rightly.
We have to get it off her.
Oh, good. Try not to hit Jill. There we go. But maybe get behind her.
Come on, Roger.
You're blocking my shots, Sheva. Do the wide angle one.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this, Jill, answer me.
I was there in time.
We have to get that device off her chest.
Come on. Shit. There we go. Sheva. Come on. God damn it. Fuck.
We have to get that device off her chest.
Come on. Stay still, Jill.
Come on, snap out of it.
Come on. Damn it!
Come
shit! Fuck. Fuck. Stop doing the... Fucking hell. I need to wait for it to malfunction. And there's a herb there. Can you? Damn it! No, I'm trying to... I know that, Sherlock! Fucking damn it. Is it not going to malfunction again? Yes.
Don't do this, Jill.
Come on. Yes! Oh, Jesus Christ. Please be over.
Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Oh, bless him, he doesn't want to leave her.
Take care of him.
Chris and Jill for life.
You're our only hope to survive this. Chris?
Over there.
We're getting close to the end now.
It's time to put an end to this. Let's go.
God damn it. I haven't played this in so long, I completely forgot how difficult some of these boss fights can be. And I completely forgot that for the first part of that fight, all you need to do really is run away for 7 minutes until Wesker has to leave. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 5, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.